Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum viewers. Today in this video we will tell you about Martin Cooper, who invented first mobile phone. Dr. Martin Cooper was born in Chicago, USA on December 26, 1928. He spent his entire childhood in Chicago. In 1957, he obtained a master's degree in electrical engineering from Illinois Institute of Technology. He started working for Motorola Company in 1954. Meanwhile, he made a hand radio for the Chicago police. He turned it over to the USA police, who then proceeded with Motorola's cellular research. On April 13, 1973, he made the first cell phone. He was the first man to make a cell phone. The offer to make a cell phone came from a Star Trek TV serial, in which shown talking to a handheld device. Martin performed a number of tests after making his cell phone and told people to phone not just from cable land. Martin made the first call from his cell phone to his friend Joel Angel, who worked at the AT&T Bell Lab, and told him that I am calling from my cell phone. This phone weighs 850 grams. It was as if a brick had been lifted. In 1983, the Motorola company made a Dynatic phone. The ones that weighed less were worth $3,500. Martin Cooper left the company in 1983 and formed a new company that developed software and wellness system for the cellular industry. He began this work in 1986 with the Earcom company, which was formed in 1992. His wife Arlen Harris, an electrical engineer at the company, also helped Martin. Both husband and wife did a lot of work. This company also developed a smart antenna. Broadband was also being developed to provide fast and cheap internet to the people. In 2003, Earcom invented the broadband wireless system iBreast, which greatly benefited Australia. Martin Cooper brought the whole world together on one platform. Thank you, Martin Cooper.